After this morning's attacks, we've increased our efforts at identifying Fifth Column. I've put Joshua in the memory chamber to see if he remembers his fellow traitors.
Has there been any progress?
You seem concerned, Lisa.
Of course I am, Mother. I want to make sure we find the traitors before they can do anything else.
Start with his last memories and work backward. His final act. If anyone helped him destroy my eggs, their face should appear.
Is his takedown at the hands of Erica Evans.
It seems the near-death experience wiped out all other recent memory, including his recollections of Fifth Column. The last thing Joshua remembers is that he's a devoted V.
Is the memory loss permanent?
No. There's a lot of damage, but there are memory fragments. Eventually, I'll be able to reconstruct them.
Uncover who he was working with. I want those names. I want to know who else betrayed me.
You underestimated his resolve.
No. He underestimated mine. Make it sick. Give it a chronic pain that only my bliss can alleviate. No parent can stand by and watch while their child suffers. If he wants to be human, I'll make sure he suffers like a human. Get it out of here. Joshua, I reviewed your research into human emotion at length. After you turned Fifth Column, it appears you sabotaged your results.
I'll begin anew immediately, my queen.
What if I told you there was a source for human emotion? A repository. The soul.
Then I will devote myself to rooting it out. So you can destroy it.